How's it going, guys? My name is Tavarish, and this is a quick update on my Lamborghini. Now, I did just do a video on what it did on the dyno, and you can see that right here, or right here. I'm not sure what it is on the screen. But today, I'm gonna show you how to make fire come out of your car. Well, granted, if it's a Lamborghini. So this is my tuner, Eric. Awesome, awesome dude, knows his stuff. So what he's doing is basically installing some fuel where there was none before, right?
Well, actually, first, right now, I'm in the ignition timing.
Oh, you're in the ignition timing, okay.
Yeah, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna add a little spice to this tune.
Okay, we're gonna make a spicy meatball.
We're gonna make a spicy meatball. The first ingredient, you need some pretty negative timing.
Okay,
so
negative timing, and that's when you take your foot off the accelerator, right?
Yes, correct. If you notice right here, the car, this is the part of the map that the ECU is accessing right now, 900 RPM at 40 kPa.
Right.
So when the car is rolling, which I'm gonna roll it right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you can see when you let off the throttle, you go into the 20 kPa zone. Now, this is this area of the map is inaccessible at any point when you touch the throttle to try to, you know, cruise or whatever. So this is kind of a dead area. So a lot of times on the fuel map, you add extra fuel in that area to help cool down the cylinders.
Yeah.
So that's typical in racing. That's why when in racing, like at Le Mans, when you see a car like slow down for a turn, that's why you see flames like shoot out their exhaust, is because they're accessing this part of the map.
Oh, so they're trying to just cool down their engine.
Exactly, exactly.
Oh, so this has a functional purpose, right?
Yeah, there's a function. There's actual function to this.
But so this is for function. This is not doing hot boy stuff. No, this is definitely function.
No, it's definitely functional. However, for hot boy stuff, we could start running negative timing in this area, because since the throttle plate is closed and there's very, very little oxygen available for combustion, you're not really releasing that much energy. But what you do is you get a nice, nice flame.
Yeah, but you don't only do the ignition, you also have to do the fueling as well,
yes,
right?
Yes, so for right now, what we're gonna do is negative 10 degrees in that area. Now, then we have to go to fuel. Normally it would be running like a 1.4 to 1.5 milliseconds of injector time open. I did add a little bit, like 2.8. We're gonna bring it down to 2.5, because there is a specific AFR that you want to hit to get a really nice flame.
Yeah, so it is a bit of an art form. Okay, so we have done the fuel. Now all we have to do is basically just you rev it, or no, you put it into gear and then you just drive it and then you let off the throttle.
Yes, but the key is you gotta get some temperature into the exhaust.
Yeah, so you gotta drive it hard.
Yeah, so we gotta do, you know, go through the gears a little bit, and then when you let off the gas, you know, you'll get a nice fire show.
Alright, so let's check that out.
Oh,
awesome sounding car. I gotta take these off. Oh, that is awesome. And I have to thank Mr. Eric here. Yeah, you guys go check him out. All this stuff is gonna be in the description below. But man, this car sounds freaking sweet, man. It sounds amazing. So I'm not gonna be driving around like this, by the way.
Yeah, you are.
Just make sure that you don't stay too close to my bumper, because you might burn yourself. But this sounds really awesome. And maybe you guys can do that to your car if you have a Lamborghini with twin turbos and you have a system that can adjust timing and fueling and all that stuff. You can probably do it on other cars, but it's the only car I got right now. So thank you for watching. This was a little bit of a short one, but right now I'm recording it on the 4th of July, and I have made my 4th of July celebration right here. If you want to contact me, you can do so at The Real Tavares. That is Instagram and Twitter. Facebook.com/AskTavares and AskTavares@gmail.com is my email, and I read every single one. I love talking to you guys. So until next time, this is me telling you that cars like this that are now Hot Boy approved, you guys need to wrench every day.